It's been a while. I kind of forgot how to vlog. How does one vlog now? How does one create videos? Well, first things first, I guess you can see my hair. Like, I'm not sure how it'll look for you guys right now. It looks very blue. It's like a very blue purple. I re-dyed it the other day. Well, depending on when this goes live, I re-dyed it. Stains to prove it. And yeah, I'm not entirely sure what I want to say. I guess kind of giving a little bit of an update of what's going on because I launched my channel and then I kind of let it fall to the wayside a bit. And I apologize for that, but I'm going to do better. Going to do better. First exciting piece of news is that my boy and I, boyfriend, if you don't know what I mean by boy, because I don't have kids, but my boyfriend and I found an awesome place in the Bay Area, signed a lease, and we're gonna be moving in April, so that's an exciting journey. It's weird for me because he's the first guy I've dated, seriously, that I'm moving in with. That's kind of weird and scary when you think about it just a little bit, but that's okay. He's great. I love him. He's awesome. But I'm mostly excited because, we'll have our own space, and once we move in and get settled, I'm going to finally purchase a PC. I'm going to build one. And I've been having friends help me with that so that I can budget it correctly because I don't just want to buy a brand new PC to like do streaming and whatnot. I want to buy a new PC and a tablet monitor, which if you don't know what that is, think of it like a Cintiq. But the one I'm looking to get is not a Cintiq. It's a Monoprice tablet, I think. I forget like what it's called, but I'm looking to do that. Also, I got new glasses. I forgot to show that. I don't know if you saw, but yeah, finally got new glasses. That was only taking forever. But yeah, so I'm going to be getting a tablet monitor. So I've been kind of budgeting because I wanted to get around like the 2K range, like as total cost of me getting a new PC plus the tablet. Because I want to create more art for you guys and, for myself. It's been a weird kind of journey. I want to create more artwork for myself, but I also want to create more artwork that you guys, might enjoy. And for those of you that follow me on Twitter, you know that every now and again I'll do like a shout out of like, send me a picture of your face and I'll draw it. And I've got over 40 plus submissions. I bought like a little like sketchbook just to do these, like to kind of help practice on sketching faces and emotions, and it's almost full. That's kind of crazy. Because I still have some more that I have to draw, so that's really crazy. But the best part about that is that I will be using those for future videos. So I'm going to be doing like they're really quick drawings, so the video probably won't be longer than like a minute or something. But I'm going to be creating speed art videos from all of those, so that's intense. But I primarily want to create more. I feel like I haven't been creating as much as I would like. I have my blog, but artwork-wise, I feel as if I don't create enough for myself to enjoy, like personal projects that I have in my mind that I just haven't gotten out yet, and it's frustrating if you're a creator and you know what I'm talking about. It's very frustrating to feel like you have all these ideas, but you haven't put them to paper or canvas or on the computer or in a video. I'm trying to battle with that, but this new PC will be great because I'm gonna get back into live streaming. I'm going to not only live stream video games because there's so many games that I haven't played because I want to share that experience with you guys. I miss sharing that experience with my viewers. I miss us getting to experience these worlds, these stories, these characters, and sharing that moment. And you know, so that's been a bit of a battle, because I want to play these video games, but I feel weird, you know, playing them without sharing those moments with you guys. So looking forward to doing that, and I'm looking forward to showing more art streams. I know quite a few of you miss me doing that, where I would just draw, like, you know, work on commission work or work on you know, a random idea you guys threw in chat. I miss doing that. I want to do more artwork streams and help people learn. You know, it's one of those weird things, like, people can learn to be artists, just like people can learn to be writers. People can learn to, you know, be amazing graphic designers, and it just takes time and practice and a little help from, you know, people who know how to do it, you know, getting tips and ideas, you know, guys, because that's how I learned. That's how I learned how to do artwork. You know, it wasn't just one day I suddenly, like, drew how I draw now. Like, that's not true. And I'll probably make a video, because I have binders back home full of old artwork that I'm pretty embarrassed to share, but I feel like it's necessary, so that people feel a little bit more, what's the word I'm looking for? Inspired to start drawing and creating and doing the things that they love, because I think everyone should. But, you know, other major news is just, I got out of video games for a bit. Yeah, I'm still out of video games for a bit as far as, like, the industry. And I do miss it from time to time. I'm still very sassy. If you follow me, you know that. But, you know, maybe I'll make my return someday soon. Maybe. I don't know. But for now, I'm kind of trying to take it one day at a time and learn to get back into creating more and doing things that I enjoy, because I enjoy them, not because, you know, other people want me to. So, I don't know if I'll have a set schedule for my channel, because it feels weird. Because I feel like where I put that pressure on myself and then I don't create. But maybe, you know, I'll do, like, a bi-weekly vlog. I don't know. We'll take it one step at a time. And the train is coming, so that's my cue to go. But hopefully I'll talk to you guys soon.